You're watching 10 News, and Victorians are being warned to brace for more wild weather this summer. With a high risk of fires and hailstorms and weather that's expected to be hotter than usual. Holly Little visited the CFA crews today preparing to defend the state.
It might be called the holiday season, but our firefighters are on high alert, gearing up for a busy summer ahead. Crews across the state are preparing for a high-risk fire season following predictions of hotter-than-average temperatures.
Victorians have to be aware that the whole state is at risk with the extreme weather and the growth that we've had.
And after two wet summers and a dry winter, there are fears conditions could end up as bad as on Black Saturday.
Well, the risk is certainly there, and that's certainly governed by the weather and the conditions.
The Weather Bureau predicts the state's north and northwest are most at risk.
We're expecting a more severe than average fire season, particularly in areas that have heavy loads of grassland fuels.
Fires aren't the only concern. The Bureau is also predicting some heavy hailstorms could be on the way.
We're looking at increased chances compared to the last 2 years of having a large hail producing thunderstorms and thunderstorms that produce damaging wind gusts.
And for the first time, anyone with a Telstra mobile will receive emergency alerts based on their location.
But we do encourage everyone to not be complacent, have their plan in place.
Vodafone and Optus customers will have to wait until next summer for the service. Holly Little, 10 News.